Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new, if you're not, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I rebuilt this vision board that you're seeing right here. If you have been following me for years, or you just recently found my channel, in a video where I explain why I was suddenly out of YouTube and I came back, I explained that I was a victim of domestic violence in 2021. This person attacked me in my house and he completely vandalized my apartment and he ripped off my wall the vision board that I have made, I think in 2020. There is a video where I made the original version of this vision board. And when I came back from the hospital, I found like the torn pieces of that vision board and I was able to salvage like 90% of the pictures. And I put them aside with the intention of rebuilding it someday because I was like, he may have destroyed my apartment, he may have destroyed my vision board, he may have destroyed me physically, but he's not going to destroy my dreams and my hopes. But of course, I kept putting it off because I needed time to heal and be ready for it. So yeah, without further ado, this is how I rebuilt my vision board. So I started off by taking out all of the pictures from that little Ziploc bag where I had stored them and spread them around my desk and started like organizing them into categories, or yeah, to make sure that I had all the images that I wanted, to see if I wanted to keep all of the images or if some of those dreams I had already achieved or maybe changed. So yeah, this is me organizing everything and this is an overview of all the pictures that I had. So I just organized this more or less. This is because I used to have a hamster because this used to be my hamster, but she passed away in 2021. So I'm going to put this in my picture board and maybe put this aside because my hamster doesn't live anymore. This is because I wanted to be as confident as Demi singing, and I am in, there is something in progress and I have to do this, so maybe I can just put this in on my planner because I went to see her last year in concert and it's like a little memory kind of thing on that one, and then this continue to be there. This is all related to music. I want to be recording more. I want to be able to play and sing at the same time. So there are duplicates. So I'm going to just choose the one that is in the best condition. This is from me wanting to do more modeling stuff. This is how I want my hair to look like. Again, I have duplicates. And I recently cut my hair really short, so this is definitely going to be there. I have to get back into my gluten-free or low-gluten diet because I have been not great at it. This is for my social media, so I have YouTube and Instagram. I get duplicates. I want to reach 100,000 subscribers and in only 10% of that on my YouTube channel. Like, I'm 182 now, so it's been growing. These are some tattoos that I want, and this is really good to see because, see this tattoo? I have it. So this has been checked off. This is still on the list. I do want to have the exact same tattoo. I think this one is in better condition, so this has to do with my planner. And there are some things that I want to do, like read, travel. This one, I am in the process of learning how to meditate, I should get maybe a better picture. Here are some things, physical things that I want. So I want a Polaroid camera. I want a better YouTube filming camera. I have a bike and I recently put the little basket. I do want to put this here and maybe paint it pink. Why not? So yeah, that's there because that's my dream bike, and I was given a bike that doesn't look like it. This is a car that I would love to have. It's a Volkswagen Gol, and it's a picture of me inside of it because I went to see it. I want one of these things too that have storage, and it's like a bench for my bedroom. I would love to have one of these microphones, so I would there. This is for my computer. I do have a MacBook Air. Maybe the aesthetics. These shoes is more for like having nice shoes. Look at this. This is kind of the style of the bed that I put on hold, and I'm saving, slowly paying off. I hope to make more income so I can pay it faster. I do want an iPad, but this big one is kind of turn, and I do want this style of chairs, maybe, I don't know. So, and here I have a bunch of sentences of and quotes of motivational stuff. For example, I have this one that it's like a body. I am pretty enough, I am talented enough. So I have this one that is a story, but this one that looks nice. I'm going to keep this one and throw the other one away. And a bunch of sentences, for example, this one is also duplicate, but this one is in pretty good condition, so I'm going to toss the other one. Oh, I have two of this one. So yeah, I'm going to go through it, see what I'm going to keep. There is something that I'm definitely not going to keep for now because it's not my priority. This is a saint that I think it's San Antonio, yes, that you pray for when you want a relationship. I prayed for it and I got the most toxic relationship possible, so yeah, I'm going to pass on that for now. This is because I wanted to go to church more often, but my relationship with church has changed. I do believe in God, but I'm not really close with the church anymore, so I need to just get rid of this one. I've been doing good with therapy. I want to get back into being a fashion blogger. I've been doing a lot of content, so follow me on Instagram if you haven't seen that. This is me, my fitness goals. So I did have a six-pack at some point before the pandemic, and I want to have like very toned legs, and this is actually me in the gym. So, and again, I have duplicates. And this is the brand that I'm working on, and yeah, I'm going to organize this, and I'm going to be using this pink cardstock paper to put all of them on. So yeah, I'm just chilling, watching some YouTube videos doing this. I also decided to cut around some of the images to get rid of like ripped parts or maybe bended parts and make them fit better with what I have now, and then I started playing around with placing them on the cardstock paper. I decided to start with the central word and then play around it in the categories, and everything makes sense for me. So yeah, I actually really like how it turned out. I think it looks better than it did before, so I am very happy with the result. And this is me just gluing with a little glue that I had. I actually ran out of that glue, so I had to pause midway and go get another glue stick. Thankfully, I had like a 4-pack of those glue bars, and I think I'm
and the third one, they are not the best quality, so I'm just kind of trying to finish them off.
Done. I glued all the pictures, so I decided to choose resilience as my center word because that is something that I have forcefully have to develop over the past few years, and then around it I kind of build it around it, like expanding. So around it I started putting a lot of motivational quotes like never stop dreaming, you see a strong woman, when someone says you can do it, so do it, do it twice and take pictures. And then here is going to my modeling fashion side of things, so dress like you're already famous, so fashion inspiration, me modeling. I want to spend more time with my friends because I have been isolating a lot, traveling more again, YouTube, growing my YouTube channel. Honestly, if I make it to 200 subscribers by the end of the year, I'll be pretty happy. 2,000 followers on Instagram, maybe? That would be nice. Grow through what you go through, definitely. It's important, slow progress is still progress. I have been feeling like I'm still stuck on trauma mode, but I have definitely noticed progress. I have a couple of songs that I want to record and that I have already written. I want to be able to play guitar a little bit more, again singing confidently, even though I don't have the power voice of Demi, I need the confidence. I want to be able to play piano and sing at the same time, maybe have pink hair, why not? This is also very important if you have been following my channel through my debt-free journey. Before that happened, I was doing okay. I was increasing my income, my credit score was decent, and now I'm barely making ends meet. My credit score is crappy and running in debt, so I want to improve that aspect of my life. Again, I want to have my hair, this is my brand that I'm going to be working on, and here's more on material side of things. I want to have like my dream home, like very steady, my dream bed, this kind of a storage book benches. I want to have an iPad. See, whenever I glue stuff onto the cardstock, I can iron a little bit, so that's nice. I want to have a instant camera, a vlogging camera, and if you go to my Buy Me a Coffee page, there's a option of like helping me fund like the expenses of those things, so definitely check that out. And you don't have to fund the whole thing, just a little bit of help, that would be nice. Again, my bike, I want to make it prettier. I want to go again as gluten free as possible because I've been eating burgers and stuff that are not gluten free, and my skin has been reacting to it a lot. So here it's this word also goes to my fitness side because it's not only that I want to be look good, like look at her body and her legs, like great, but I also want to be physically and mentally strong. I want to be able to buy a car, why not? Read more books, drink good coffee, drink good coffee, read good books. I have a lot of books that I haven't read, so I want to get back into it, and again the tattoo that I want to have. My shoes. So yeah, I ended up getting rid of some other stuff, but I kept them here in this little Ziploc bag from like an Avon underwear kind of thing. Yes, but yeah, I'm going to be hanging this possibly up on that wall under my love sign, because I tend to use this wall to film a little bit more. So yeah, and that's it. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. It was really therapeutic for me to be able to do that. I think it looks nicer. I ended up adding an extra picture in the end. If you enjoy my content, make sure you subscribe. I was just checking my analytics and I see that a lot of people that watch my content are not subscribed. So subscribe, it's free. And that way you can hit that notification bell that is going to let you know when I upload new videos. Also, make sure you follow me in all my social media. I am Miss Laura Lani, and I also have another Instagram account for all my planning related content that is going to be called Laura Lani Plants. You can go follow me there if you are interested in that specific part of my content. And if you want to support me and support my channel, there are many ways that you can do that are always linked in the description bar. You can send a, there's my PayPal, so you can send me a donation there if you want. There's my Buy Me a Coffee, where you can buy me a coffee, like buy subscriptions, like memberships, but I found the wish list that I have for materials to create more content. Buy some saving challenges that I made that you can buy and print in your home, so you can save money in a fun, cute way. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Let me know in the comment section what other kind of videos you would like to see. And yes, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. The vision board that I had made in, I think it's 2021. Sorry, I just saw something that wasn't there. So he ripped off the wall.